the fascination with this face. This is a trucker. This was published in a medical journal. This man spent 28 years driving his big rig on the road. See the left side of his face? That would be the side that is closest to his window. And how one side of his face has suffered from all that UV coming through that window. Our senior medical correspondent Elizabeth Cohen joins us. Elizabeth, when I first saw this, I thought it was a hoax. I thought it's not possible. He wouldn't have his window down for 28 years. And then I hear the window was up.
Right. We think that, you know, those windows have a little bit of shading to them. It'll protect us from the sun. And it won't. Those UVA rays, and those are the ones that damage skin, like we see here, those UVA rays come through. And so after 28 years, it did damage to that one side of his face. And you can see it looks so different from the other side of his face.
All right. Now, granted, I don't spend all of my time out on the open road like he does, but I have been driving for the better part of 30 years as well, and I don't wear sunscreen when I get into my car. Is it getting to this?
You know, I don't think your face is going to turn into his face. I don't think that's going to happen, but this
good
is a
thing with this job, huh?
Right, exactly.
Man.
That would be a lot of makeup to cover that up. But
and lighting.
That's right. But this is a great reminder, Ashleigh, that we should all be wearing sunscreen really all the time. I mean, I have to say, when I wake up in the morning, I wash my face, I put on a layer of sunscreen, even if I'm just coming to work, because I will be outside. Even if I'm just walking from my car into the CNN center, I'm getting exposed to sun, even if it's January. And so why not have that layer of sunscreen on? There's no reason not to do it.